Dressed in a Batman costume, a 5-year-old boy recovering from leukemia had his dream come true to be his favorite superhero. Miles Scott was diagnosed with leukemia when he was 18 months old. He ended treatments in June and is in remission. Even President Obama got involved, recording a message of support. A crowd of thousands roared as the mini Caped Crusader rescued a woman before moving on to his next adventure. He later foiled the Riddler at a bank in the city's financial district. Batkid sped around San Francisco in a black Lamborghini.
12 seconds, I'll be gone and you'll too be trapped in here, in this bank vault forever.
12 seconds, that's not much time. Let's get him. Don't let him go out the secret back way. Close the gate. Shut the gate. Shut it all the way.
Wait!
Shut it.
Who tricks the Riddler?
Way to go, Miles. Way to save Gotham.